This is arranged for classical guitar, and then he had a bunch of strings and all that in. And then we're going to actually run this piece into a Russian song, but the way we're going to do it is the version of Django Reinhardt. One night he was living in his caravan, a candle got knocked over in his caravan, and it caught the caravan on fire. And he got out, luckily, but not without before burning. And they had to lose his pinky finger, and they lost majority of this finger. So really he just had a nub here and then a thumb and all that. So instead of, you know, fingers are pretty important for guitar players. And so instead of playing like a G chord like this, he didn't have this finger. So now he has to come up with all these chords. And then the idea behind the music also is it's the rhythm guitar is the driving force. A lot of times the drums would be the driving rhythmic force. But in his music, it was rhythm. But the rhythm guitar players would play what they call the la pompe, and it'd be like a... So kick, snare. And so the idea would be it's still very danceable, even without the drums. And so they were really big over in France. First tune would be Concierto de Aranjuez, and then we're going to just take it on into Django Reinhardt's version of Dark Eyes. We'll be right back.